March, Jake and June. From there on to Clifton Forge, you get a bridge from Clifton Forge.
Something there.
Oh.
You don't lose a whole lot of time. You just throw the name out or the address out, and everybody, as we're still working, somebody gonna try to figure it out. And so this was addressed to Mr. Hot Dog, Washington, D.C. And so we're all curious. Where in the world is Mr. Hot Dog? Because we broke the mail down. And so finally, before the trip was up, somebody said,
But the, what you keep saying is you need to know if they're really working.
Over here somewhere.
Thank you. the 1940s, America still traveled by train. I'll never forget the sight of one of our big locomotives, Poconos we called them, pulling a long train of coaches and sleeping cars into the peppermint. Mail on the fly, sorted it, and moved, and delivered it to hundreds of towns.